you. Yesterday, I laid down at like 7 o'clock in the morning.
No, I didn't see it. I just turned around right now. I went all the way past Vertex Yard. No, I'm headed back towards 44.
Well, I wonder maybe if you turned on the landfill.
Maybe turn on the landfill.
Yeah, 10-4. I'm gonna cruise down 44 really quick, and then I'll shoot out there.
All right.
What's your initial impressions, Bill?
Not as bad as I thought.
Not as bad as you thought.
Well, let me go out and have a look.
Let's have a look.
I don't want to go too far in.
Right. So, Bill, tell me what you're thinking.
I'm just gonna run my line to it. Okay. Not really that stuck. It gets real soft over here, so I don't want to go in any further than I have.
Give it to her again.
Sure.
Bill, how far down do you think you gotta go?
Not too much further. I could have pulled her from the other way, but that big mound is right there. So I gotta go kind of around it.
Bill, why are we digging this out?
Well, I gotta get these rocks and the sand out of the way so I can run my chain under there.
Okay.
But I also wanna make sure there's no big boulders underneath these.
Feeling for back there to make sure that you're not going to hit anything?
Yeah, brake line.
Brake lines.
This is the most important thing. I'm actually wondering what belongs to his trailer hitch.
Yeah, there is a trailer hitch.
I'm trying to see if it's welded on or bolted on.
see how it does. Hopefully. That's the plan, at least.
Because once I get it up there, thank you.
50 feet.
Yeah. I was actually going to stop now and have you turn it around, but I'm going to go back a little bit further.
Yeah.
All right, I gotta write an invoice. Will you wrap my cable and everything up? Because we got an IPD.
Okay. Alright guys, well thanks for watching this video. As always, like, comment, subscribe, let me know in the comments what you thought about the video, and we'll see you on the next one. We got an IPD call to go on, so later.